issues that are more important than auditioning for leadership. So that's where we are putting more emphasis than talking about leadership. It is possible that some people might see a specter of factionalism, even where it does not exist. But we are hoping that the focus on issues and the depersonalization of issues will help people realize that there are more important things, as I say, than coming to ANC events and processes with the single-minded objective of voting.